Hello everyone and welcome to Ulysseus European University. Today, 24th of September, we are celebrating the European Researchers' Night, an Europe-wide public event which aims at bringing research and researchers closer to public and to showcase the impact of their work on people's daily life. To celebrate this special occasion, we are interviewing a number of scientists and researchers from the six partner universities of Ulysseus. I have the privilege of having with me a very special guest, Dr. Martina Zeleňáková, who is a full professor at the Institute of Environmental Engineering, Faculty of Civil Engineering at the Technical University of Košice in Slovakia. Her research is focused on water management, environmental impact assessment, and mainly environmental risk assessments in river basins in relation to flood events, erosion, and water pollution. The results of her work have been published in national and international journals and scientific conference proceedings. Additionally, she has successfully led projects and has been involved in successful research teams. Thank you very much for joining us, Martina, and welcome to our series of interviews for the European Researchers' Night.
Thank you. I'm happy to join you.
Thank you. So why did you choose to work in science?
From my childhood, I was a very curious kid, and I wanted to have a many knowledge, experience, and to obtain the information. So I was devoting to the science because there are plenty of solutions that the researchers have to find to solve many complicated problems. And I am always looking for finding the reasons and causality of the any issue. So it is the main reason. I was eager for information, to getting a new information, to getting a new approaches, new procedure, and it is all the opportunities that the researcher have to have. So it is working science looking like that.
That's great. So could you explain everyone what is your area of expertise?
Actually, you have introduced my area of expertise, but it is connected with the environment and with the impact for the environment, mainly for the water management. And it is issue connected with the hydrological risk, like and natural hazards. Like, for example, as you mentioned, flood protection, flood risk assessment, flood risk management. Then the opposite of the flood are droughts when there is a water scarcity to solve the issues, how to ensure the water for the people. And also it is my research is connected with the rainwater management, mainly in urban areas, on the green areas, how to introduce green areas to the urbanism and how to create water retention measures to keep water in the cities and in the countryside.
So how does this research field contribute to a more sustainable Europe?
The sustainable means that we are looking and living with the climate change, which we are facing at the moment for. So the water management is very crucial in this area of the climate change. We know that the temperature is increasing. There are many problems with the intensity of the rainfall, storm, and so on. So I would like to solve this problem exactly and to keep sustainable Europe with the sustainable natural resources.
Great, thank you. So could you tell us about an exciting project you are working on now?
Yeah, exactly. If I can namely introduce, maybe it will be a kind of advertisement, but it is ATE Climate Kick, which is devoting with the education of young people with the climate change impact. So it is very exciting for me to work with this area with young people and to know into to educate them and then to share their ideas in the practical life.
That's fantastic. And can you tell people one thing they can do to contribute to a more sustainable Europe?
In my opinion, it is something like logo, reuse, renew, and recycle. With this logo, if the people are living with this logo, so they are keeping sustainable natural resources and they are keeping sustainable Europe and sustainable world.
Great, the message is very clear. Thank you very much for taking part in this initiative, Martina. Thank you.
Nice to meet you. Thank you.